Bioprinting is an emerging technology that uses 3D printing to superpose layers composed of cells and a bioactive support. Do you want to engineer a tissue model that closely mimics the native cellular environment? Bioprinting has already been investigated as a tool for engineering various types of tissues. Let's hear about the technology used by the iPrint Institute of HEIA Fribourg.
We adapt commercially dedicated inkjet printheads for bioprinting. A hydrogel or culture medium is loaded with cells and then laid into a receiving substrate. Layer by layer, a 3D tissue model is constructed. It directly contains both the functional cells as well as the mechanical and biological support for their growth. This technology reduces drastically the production cost. Possible applications can be found in two main industries. Autogenous grafts can be produced for patients based on their own cells. For example, skin engineering is already in use to treat severe burn patients. Another application is the production of human-like tissue samples to test the effects and toxicity of new drugs. Pharmaceutical and cosmetic industries could reduce animal testing while getting more predictive results.
More than 100 million animals are being used in experiments worldwide each year. 3D tissue model could significantly reduce this number.